the water around 1:30 this morning was up to the front step here on Saragossa Street. It's receded quite a bit now.